today's session, I will teach you how to convert a latitude and longitude data to any Cartesian coordinate system. Cartesian coordinate system may be UTM, that is UTM, universal transverse marker, or else Lambert conical projection, anything can be. So it is very necessary for us because sometimes we collect the data from the GPS in latitude and longitude form. So in this tutorial, I will discuss each and every steps to you. Watch this video till end and I hope that you will definitely like this tutorial. So friends, for this, what you need, just only you need an Excel file which has this data, and you can see I have a lot of data. One more thing, to convert this latitude and longitude, you need a software, that is QGIS. Don't worry, QGIS is not a paid version, it is free to use. You can go for www.qgis.org. I will keep the link in the description. So point ID, latitude, longitude, you have to save this data to CSV format, comma separated value. Click here and you can find the comma delimited or CSV, comma separated value. Okay. This is my CSV file that I have generated from the Excel file to CSV format. So now I already downloaded the QGIS software, so I'm opening this software, QGIS desktop 2.189. So I'm opening this QGIS software, it's loading. Yeah, my QGIS software has been opened. Now after opening this software, find out this comma separated symbol, add delimited text layer. Okay, so add layer, you can add layer like this also, add delimited text layer, or else you can use this symbol also. Here you have to choose the file what I have saved. I have saved this file in this location, so I have selecting this file. Now open and check mark on the CSV tab. You have to put longitude in the X field, latitude in the Y field, and then OK. After pressing the OK button, you will find another wizard, that is coordinate reference system selector. So I am inputting the data in the QGIS software, and my CSV format data is WGS84 lat and long data. So here I will select the WGS84. Can search for it, WGS84. Here it is, World Geodetic System 1984. I have selected WGS84 because my data is in latitude and longitude format, and this data belongs to WGS84 data. It's not an Cartesian data or any projected data, so that is why I have selected the coordinate system as WGS84. So now I will press see, my data has been imported, all my data, that 273 numbers of data. Now see the coordinate here, it is mentioning that latitude and longitude. First one is longitude and second one is latitude, but we need to export this data to any Cartesian coordinate system, that is UTM or any other projection. So now what I will do is right click on the layer, save as option. Okay, here another dialog box will appear, that is save vector layer as. So they are asking for the format, in what format you want to export your data. So there are lot of formats here, so I am choosing as comma separated value. I want that value in the Excel format. Giving the output file name as DKB export, just for the saving. Okay, now the CRS, they are asking for the coordinates reference system, in which coordinate you want to export the data. I have imported the data with the WGS 1984 data. So for this, they are viewing like this. So I have to change this data as UTM. I'm selecting this all set now. Okay, export to vector data has been completed. Now my data has been completed. So I'm going to that folder where I had. I'm going to this folder. See, I have exported in this file. I'm checking this file again. Now opening this file. See, I'm zooming it. You can see that. See, for this point ID, the x and y coordinate has been shown. So hope you like this video, and if you don't know about the UTM coordinate, please comment below.